Chris has talked before about the importance of insulin signaling the thyroid function. Is there an optimum number of meals per day for optimizing thyroid function, i.e. number of insulin spikes a day? I don't think so. The main influences on thyroid function are going to be the total area under the curve of insulin, you know, assuming that you're controlling for the level of insulin sensitivity on the thyroid gland, and then also the so I guess if I had to throw out a wild guess, the free fatty acid concentration is probably mostly relevant when the free fatty acid levels are really high. And so it's probably not the case that you want to just like, it's probably, I don't know. If you go a long time without eating food, or you eat like very high fat, very low carb acutely, that in that context is probably when the free fatty acid levels are getting the highest. If you're spreading your meals out more, you're probably never going to have as big of a peak, or you're spreading your carbohydrate out more. You're probably not going to have as, you might have slightly elevated free fatty acids and never actually cross the threshold for that to matter. But I still think the dominant thing is on for insulin on the thyroid is mostly just going to be an average cumulative thing. So I don't think that the number of spikes is going to drive that. It's my thought.
I like it.